The MediaPad M3 Lite 8 is made of polycarbonate and metal, with a white plastic back panel and silver accents around the camera and fingerprint sensor, measuring 8.4 by 4.9 by 0.3 inches (HWD) and 10.9 ounces. It's similar in size and weight to the Lenovo Tab 4 8, 8.3 by 4.9 by 0.3 inches (10.9 ounces), and a bit lighter than the Amazon Fire HD 8. 8.4 by 5.0 by 0.4 inches, 13 ounces. The sleek design and relatively thin body make it easy to hold and keep propped upright when watching videos. The MediaPad is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 435 processor clocked at 1.4 GHz and has 3 GB of RAM. In the AnTuTu benchmark, a measure of overall system performance, it scored 45,464. Higher than the Lenovo Tab 4 8 which scored 36,595, and on par with the Snapdragon 617 powered Verizon Ellipsis 8 HD which scored 45,684. Battery life is solid. The tablet clocked 5 hours, 54 minutes when streaming video over Wi-Fi at maximum brightness. That's over an hour longer than the Fire HD 8, 4 hours, 42 minutes. And while it's a bit short of the Lenovo Tab 4 8, 6 hours, 30 minutes, it has a brighter screen. It should be plenty of juice for mixed use on long car rides, but there's no fast charging, so you'll want to make sure you're topped up before setting out, or carry a battery pack. The MediaPad runs Huawei's MIUI 5.1 on top of an aging build of Android 7.0 Lollipop. Older software aside, you'll find an array of visual changes across app icons, the lock screen, notification shade, and settings menu. By default, all of your apps are splashed across the home screens, but you can restore the app drawer in the menu. As mentioned, I noticed some slowdown when switching between apps, as well as visible stuttering when scrolling menus.